Mindenkinek volt egyik a Hogwarts Legacy. Ez is menjünk Hogsmeade-be.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade. Good of you to come. My friend, Professor Fig, speaks highly of you and your resourcefulness. He was vague as to details, but mentioned your having tracked down a difficult to find book. I wondered if you'd be willing to do a little detective work on my behalf.
I suppose I could. Why should I spend my time on a glorified errand?
It is much more than a glorified errand, to be sure. I dare say you'll find my proposal intriguing. Please, hear me out. You see, about a century ago, an heirloom Applewood wand with a fairy wing core went missing from this very shop. My great aunt suspected a student named Richard Jackdaw. He'd been serving as an assistant here and suddenly vanished.
Richard Jackdaw?
Like the bird. In fact, he was known to frequent the Hogwarts Owlry. We searched there, of course, but found no wand. We did find a series of statues similar to Jackdaw's, and certain they're a clue, but I cannot figure out where they lead. Jackdaw was last heard tittering about some pages with a map he'd stolen from Peeves. As you can imagine, the poltergeist was less than helpful.
Surely you could continue searching the Owlry.
Oh, one would think. However, the headmaster does not take kindly to an old wand maker loitering about the place. Can't say I blame him. Also, I have perhaps been looking for too long. I feel a fresh set of eyes and a bright mind like yours is sure to solve this riddle.
Is there anything special about the wand?
Oh, yes. It's terribly special. But not in the way you might think. It won't grant special powers to the caster, no. Nothing like that. But it will ease the hearts and minds of the Ollivanders to know of its return. And that power is immeasurable.
Why would the thief have taken the wand?
I must admit I have no idea. From what I can gather, he fancied himself an adventurer of sorts. Always looking for trouble. In fact, after he went missing, rumor had it his ghost was seen in Hogsmeade. Never heard much about him after that, but it seems as if his adventurous spirit may have got the better of him. Perhaps he thought that the wand had some special power simply because of its esteemed lineage. Astonishing how misunderstood the art of wand making is.
I'll have a look for you. You certainly give me plenty to cover.
You've brought hope to this old wandmaker's heart. Professor Fig was right. You are a remarkable student.
Most Hollowardi vagyok. Ugrabokként próbáltam ki először. De biztosan az olyan fajta küldetés. Gond csak az, hogy nincs nálam seppű jelenleg. Ja. Hát akkor mondjuk úgy, hogy itt közel van.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Nem is azt akartam elintézni. Így is messze van. De addig az szeretünk valamit.
Revelio.
Ezek a növények olyan... Ja, az Merlin Trial.
What do you have in store for me this time?
Hello, sweet.
Perhaps I'll scout around Felcroft for something.
Expelliarmus!
Beasts are safer now.
Stone.
Expelliarmus.
Think you're funny.
We can let potion be solved. Szóval minden egyes házban, de más a küldetése Jadal kiderítésében. Hogyha ugrabug lettem volna, akkor el kell mennem az Azkaban. Nem lehet ide feljutni. I've always said that travel broadens. Creeping Toadstool Caps, de még mindig nem tudom mire jó.
Rebellion.
statues Mr. Ollivander mentioned must be upstairs amongst the owls.
Oh, you know.
Don't mind me, Owls. I'm just here to help a friend. Now, where are those statues? I recognize those handles. The summoning charm should do the trick.
Summoning?
Empty perches. Could be the right size for jackdaws. Or statues of jackdaws. Birds aren't afraid of heights. Perhaps I should look a bit higher.
Accio! Revelio. Accio.
Nicely. Nothing. I'd best keep looking. Statues here. A map. It doesn't appear to be connected to the missing pages. Best hang on to it for now. Nothing. I'd best keep looking. Statues here. Incendio. Accio. Here's a welcome surprise. Revelio.
Hogwarts out.
What's happening?
Neo!
could it be? Has someone solved my puzzle after all these years? Well done indeed. Good news.
Sure.
If you've got something to hide, you found the perfect spot. Richard Jackdaw, at your service.
The Richard Jackdaw? So Mr. Ollivander was right. He wants his family wand back.
Goodness. I'd forgotten about that wand. I assure you, I don't have it on me. I'm almost certain I dropped it the moment I was beheaded in that cave.
So that's it.
Sheer folly to follow that map.
What map?
Ridiculous, really. Found it on some yellowed old pages Peeves had pilfered. Thought I could impress a girl. But that's a story for another day.
So, you stole a wand and then followed a map on some pages that you took from Peeves and followed that map to your doom.
Odd to hear it all reduced to such absurdity, but yes. Why do you care about some old wand?
I don't really. Ollivander does. It's the pages I'm after. Might they be with the wand in the cave?
Indeed. Say, here's an idea. Why don't you meet me at the edge of the Forbidden Forest? I'd be happy to show you where to find them.
I think I can guess how you died, but who did it to you?
I was having a look about when I suddenly sensed a refreshing breeze, after which I felt, well, lightheaded. That's all I remember. Hence, if you do visit the cave, be prepared. I can't tell you what for specifically, but you seem a perceptive sort. Beware a light breeze.
Why would you steal Mr. Ollivander's family wand?
The family were always going on about how special it was, so I took it. Who could resist? Sadly, it wasn't special enough to save my neck. I fully intended to return it once I learned it was only special for sentimental reasons, but as you can see, I never got the chance.
How is it possible to steal from Peeves, a poltergeist?
I didn't steal the pages from his ghostly form. I merely found them in his wake of destruction. He's got a penchant for wrecking things. Books, bottles, suits of armor, whatever's likely to cause the most chaos. I doubt he even noticed they were gone.
If that's the only way for me to get those pages, I'll meet you there.
If you don't mind the sight of my decapitated skeleton, the wand and the pages are yours for the taking.
Listen. Okay, Expelliarmus. Nem tudom még. Miért folytassuk? Hát szerintem csinálom el a Jack Dawson West-et. Meg úgy is kell a seppű.
can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
Revelio.
Sì, che megoldani. Mette il post nine.
Revelio.
Leggio, sate. A tempo è il vostro chicken di incapa, o san. È un whole crunch, sotto, ok, get. Mi sei spinto un ottivano. Ma che inglese. Science camp.
Back for more. Tango! Production!
Fuck! Must them be again. Powers or combo?
Revelio.
Ez meg minek a jel? Control it.
The beasts around here can sleep a bit easier now.
Ez mind a kívás része.
Here I am, as good as my word.
We meet again, Richard Jackdaw.
I suppose I shouldn't be surprised to see you. Only a Ravenclaw would travel this far in pursuit of knowledge.
Well said. Now where do we go from here?
Follow me. I shall lead you as far as I can, but I fear I may remain a tad reluctant to revisit the scene of my demise. Keep your eyes open for a birdbath. When you find it, say intramuros. I think it's Latin or Greek. As you can imagine, I never paid much attention in school. Shall we?
Aside from the bird bath, anything else I should look for?
Indeed. A few landmarks, a stone bridge, a waterfall, and, if I recall, a lake. You'll see.
You've been very helpful. Thank you.
Surprising how much of this is, rather unfortunately, coming back to me. Yes. You know, the closer we get, the more I'm remembering. Probably best I leave you to it. Simply stick to the path and keep a sharp eye out for that birdbath. Adieu. Is that Latin?
Well, that food.
Or Greek?
What the? Fuck! Thank you.
included.
Szemétborkok.
Nothing to do now but keep going.
Hoppa, csúcs. Ott az arra, ami ezt is ilyes lesz. Kísérjük.
Incendio!
Szuper effekt irányokat tűnt.
Waterfall. For a thief, Jackdaw's surprisingly as good as his word. Something oddly solemn about this place. Such regal creatures, stags. There it is. Just as Jackdaw described.
What are you up to now?
Revelio.
Intramuros.
Incendio! Aren't you a little far from home?
Renrock knew you'd eventually lead us to whatever it is you're hiding. Attack! I won't. I'm in disappointment.
Incendio! Expelliarmus!
No! I will make you pay.
No risk those loyalists will report back to Ranrock now. Let's see where Jackdaw has led me.
Yeet.
I wonder how big this place is.
Yes. ezek ajtót nyitnak. És mindenütt pók.
Impressive. That must be where all this leads. Someone didn't want casual visitors down here.
Nem akarnak látogatókat.
I wonder if any of my spells put me through this. Another puzzle. Well, if Jackdaw could solve this, so can I.
Kinyitottam, de most hogyan jutszok tovább?
Revelio! Good thing Jackdaw doesn't fall down there.
Accio!
That's odd. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loop, but there's no sign of him.
Accio! Incendio!
Headless skeleton in sight. I may as well help myself to this.
Incendio.
Me also.
Thank you.
Bassza meg! Jó, már jött! Na, te most! Utána mindig! Jön!
Glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be? An untouched chest. Jackdaw wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave. Not a headless skeleton in sight. But I may as well help myself to this.
Revelio.
I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him. An untouched chest. Jackdaw wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave.
Make it the Regenberg portion. Merre kell indulni? Talán erre?
There it is. The bridge, it's almost complete. More spiders. These can't be all the headed Richard Jackson.
Hogy lesz, ne! De sok pók! Nagy baszki már!
Incendio! Incendio! Farewell, monster. I can only imagine how these spiders have multiplied since Jackdaw came this way.
Sweetly. Is it all right? Miért nem történt se?
Revelio.
Ez a harmadik, ez a négyet. Vagy ez kiáltalán van egy négyet. Ez
Revelio.
Must be getting closer to Jackdaw's remains and those pages. There's Jackdaw looking dead as ever. What happened here? Might it happen again?
Ooh, it's just brutal.
Here it is. The map that brought your doom, Jackdaw. Is there something beyond this room? Unnerving. What's happening? I've seen this before. In Gringotts and the restricted section. Where am I? Oh no! The room's starting to flood. Being protected. What sort of magic is this?
There was magic.
I can only hope this magic protects me until I'm able to make my way out of here. What is this place?
Thank you.
can it be?
Percival, reckon?
It's you.
Has someone finally found our map chamber?
I recognize you from the Pensives. You're Professor Rackham.
I am indeed. I must confess that I am surprised to see someone so young standing before me.
I'm the same age that you and Isadora Morganarch were when you started at Hogwarts.
You've paid attention. And might I presume you share our ability?
To see traces of ancient magic? Yes, sir, I do.
As you have likely realized by now, our ability gives us a unique relationship with all forms of magic. We can access expressions of magic that few others can. Opportunities will arise that allow you to sharpen this rare talent. Do not squander them.
I won't, Professor. Thank you.
We have much to discuss. But first, a map found in a certain book led you here. Place the book on the pedestal.
I don't have the book with me, sir.
That is unfortunate. I'm afraid we must pause our conversation until you return with the book.
I'm a bit confused, sir. Why is this room called the map chamber?
I assure you that all will be clear once the book has been placed on the pedestal.
The statues and carvings in the house on the cliffside, those are of you. Are you a seer?
I am.
Did you know that I would be here?
I cannot say more at present, except to say that your presence here does not entirely surprise me.
Very well. I'll retrieve the book right away.
Good. We shall speak again once the book is in place.
Most már te varázsló képességet is tanultok ki.
I found the pages and the map chamber. Why would I need the book?
Jó kis még jó könyv. Az majd később. Még nem mentek.
I've always said that travel.
I'm back at Hogwarts. I wonder when Professor Fig will be back. I did promise him I wouldn't neglect my studies while he was away. Suppose I have enough to distract myself with till he returns with the book.
Who is a sharp assignment? Egy. Ez minden. Ez jó, tudom, itt majd legközel. Így voltam már, legközel folytatjuk. Okay, you've been there. Szevasztok.